understand.
As parents, we often wonder whether we are doing the right things for our children. Are we providing them with the best possible upbringing? Are we being good parents for our beloved? The old-fashioned parenting methods have a lot of great, solid, and time-tested points. However, some practices may do more harm than good. That's why it's very important to keep ourselves updated with the best parenting methods. Modern parenting requires us to be good readers. I would suggest that you start setting up your own parenting library at home and to use some of your free time, say 15 minutes a day, to learn a new skill from a book that is at hand. Libraries and bookshops are perfect places to visit and spend a day reading and exploring your way through different book categories. So you can start setting up your own parenting library according to your family needs. Let me suggest some books that you can find in paper form as well as the digital one. For example, this one, How to Raise Your Child's Personality, for Dr. Balkis Dagestani. It's a great one, but it's in Arabic. Also, The Rules of Parenting by Richard Templer. Here's a translated edition in Arabic. Another excellent book is How to Talk So Kids Will Listen and Listen So Kids Will Talk, which shows you how to deal with your child in very simple yet effective ways. With those books, I will teach you some points in the next videos. Also, on the internet, you will find a lot of useful sites like those on the screen. Reading about the best ways to raise your kids will help you behave and react better with the children and be a better father and mother for them. To measure whether we are treating our children the right way, I am going to ask you 20 questions in the form of a questionnaire. Give yourself 1 point if your answer is yes, and 0 points if the answer is no. Then we will check the results to know if you are doing well as a parent or if you need some changes of attitudes and behaviors. The best way to raise our children is to simply be good role models and the kids will follow. What we do, our children will do, as simple as that. So, here comes a list of some important points to be a good role model for your children. Please grab a pen and a paper, and for the positive answer, give a point, and for the negative answer, give 0 points. I will guide you at the end of the list. The results will be mentioned at the end of the questionnaire. Number one, I express my feelings by using the form of I instead of you. For example, I am upset because I didn't see your room being tidy. Instead of, you are bad or stupid for not tidying up your room. So, I have so-and-so feelings because this and that happened. Number two, I practice sports in front of my children and I encourage them to be active too. Number three, I don't smoke or drink alcohol or use drugs in front of my children, and I don't depend on sedatives to be in a good or a friendly mood. Number four, if they have a problem, I encourage them to find a solution on their own, and I continuously motivate them to be independent. Number five, once there is a problem, an accident or a clash, I try to find a way to solve it in a wise and quiet manner, instead of yelling and blaming. Number six, I express my respect and endearment for my partner in front of my children, and I avoid marital disputes in their presence. Number seven, I express my caring for my children by taking part in their games and activities they like. Number eight, I express my sincere sympathy for my children's sadness if they lose something special for them, even if it's just a toy, and I don't make fun of their emotions. Number nine, I accept to be the one who takes advice from my children, instead of being always the one who gives advice and orders all the time. Number Number 10, I asked my child's opinion as much as possible in a family decision-making process. Number 11, I show my love for my children by hugging them, smiling for them, and keeping the eye contact. Number 12, I show my children that what I do for them is because I love them, not because it's a burden or a hard thing to do. Number 13, I have friends that I regularly visit with my children so they would learn about friendship and social manners. Number 14, I talk with them about the good manners in the form of nice stories and examples, and I support them to learn more about science. Number 15, I show them theoretically and practically how to save the environment and to be careful with water and electricity. Number 16, my children see that my deeds follow and match my sayings and that I don't lie. Number 17, my children see that I respect life and that I don't kill plants or torture animals and beneficial insects. Number 18, I admit my mistakes and clearly apologize. Number 19, I don't mock or make fun of their feelings or looks while criticizing their behavior. Number 20, I don't gossip or talk badly about others in front of my children, and I always use polite and proper language with them. So you've got 20 answers, some yes, some no. Let's count the points and see. If your total points are 19 or 20, you're a great father or mother, and you show what your child needs to learn. If your total is 18 to 16 points, you're a good parent and your children are getting useful points of most of what you do to help them create their character. If your score is 15 to 13 points, your effort is okay, but you need to work more on the aspects that you answered with no. Less than 12 points, remember that you are raising your children to be good or bad people. Why don't you take the chance to make their lives better by being a better role model for them? If you're not happy with the results, please consider reading more about the subject. For thoughts become deeds. Best regards for you and your family. This video contains general information about medical conditions. The content might not be suitable for everyone and should not be treated as such. Always consult your doctor before using medications. The medical information is provided without any warranties or legal obligations to those who might apply them.